Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi Cancer, water sign. This is December monthly reading and general may or may not resonate to everyone. So take what resonates and leave the rest. Energy could be vice versa, guys. So let's see what are the messages for you and what's going on. Cancer, water sign. What are the messages for you and what's going on? Maybe you are dealing with Leo or Scorpio. Strong Leo. Fire sign. Hey, what's going on? Cancer. Under the deck, the star. Maybe some of you are dealing with Aquarius. Six of Cups, Page of Swords, Magician, and High Priestess. You are following your intuition. You're listening to your inner voice. Just do that. Follow your intuition and follow your inner voice. And you are manifesting something big in your life. Yes. So you will be, or some of you already in this energy, you manifest whatever you want. And a lot of spying is going here. And maybe you are spying on them or they are spying on you. You're thinking about someone a lot. Yeah. Maybe some of you both have strong soulmate and past life connection with each other. I think there is wish fulfillment for you. Definitely, Cancer, there is wish fulfillment. Wishes are granted. Yes. So let's see your reading. Recent past, 10 of Swords, 5 of Wands and 3 of Pentacles. I think a lot of issues in career-wise. There was competition in recent past. A lot of issues. And in relationship-wise also, maybe a lot of drama is going. There is no partnership. There is no equal give and take between you and your person. And you are tired. You are tired because you gave your 100%. But this person always in and out of your life. Or there are some misunderstandings or opinion differences between you and your person. Then present sun, dearth and strength. I think you are going through some transformation. Yes. And for some, maybe it was ended between you and your person, ending of relationship here. But you want to come out of this pain here. That's why you're focusing on your inner strength and you're focusing on yourself. You started focusing on yourself and you started searching happiness within yourself here. Then future, 2 of Swords, 4 of Pentacles and 5 of Cups. Yes, even though you're trying to come out of this pain, but it is difficult for you, right? So in near future also, you will thinking about them and feeling sad here. But emotionally, you are holding back. You are not going to open up to anybody. You are holding back here. And 2 of Swords, definitely you are at some crossroads here. Cancer, you have to make some decision, but you can't. Because you are at some crossroads, you have no clarity here. And the person involved in this connection could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius or Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. So let's see your person's current feelings and their intentions. Then we will get more clarity what is going between you and your person. 7 of Cups with 8 of Pentacles. I think one person have options here. Either it could be you or your person. But 8 of Pentacles. So they're thinking about to work on this relationship. So let's see their current feelings and intentions. Or your person is a very career oriented person. So their intentions, okay, maybe you are dealing with Libra. Under the deck, 6 of Pentacles, Death versus Rebirth and Ace of Wands and Wheel of Fortune. Things are changing, definitely. And maybe your person is waiting for change here. And they want passionate new beginnings, Ace of Wands And yeah, they want rebirth. I think lots of you both are in separation right now. Definitely, this person really want rebirth. And yeah, they really want to offer equal give and take. But for some, it is too late because you are emotionally holding back here. So the current feelings, Three of Wands, Judgment and Queen of Cups. So they made the decision here. They want reconciliation with you and they do love you and they want some positive growth in this relationship. Yes, your person seeing some positive side in this relationship. So that's why they're wanting you back. The current feelings, High Priestess, Justice and Ten of Cups. Maybe other marriage is also involved in this relationship and kids also. But this person listening to their intuition and trusting their intuition here. So they want second chances. Definitely they want second chance here and they want this happy family with you, Ten of Cups. So your person came to know some truth about you recently. Maybe after that they get some realization about you. So again they will approach you and they will ask second chance here. Definitely they want to marry you. If you are not married with this person, definitely they want to marry you. And they want to take this relationship to next level. So let's pull some cards from universe where this relationship is headed on. This person is crazy over you and they do love you. Their love towards you is overflowing. This person is coming back to you with a lot of passion. Yes. And for some, the woman in this connection could be pregnant and they are thinking about you as their empress or emperor here. Yeah, still they have some fears regarding this relationship. Maybe you still have some issues with this person. Maybe you are not giving to second chance this person. They have some fears in their mind. Of Cups, and I think you will receive communication. And for some, a brand new person is also entering in your life, Cancer. At the same time, you started focusing on yourself and you started loving yourself and taking care of yourself, you and your well-being, and you started something new in your life here. Yes, I think you're feeling bored, you are alone. I think maybe it could be a new person, you're not interested right now. Yes, so that's why you don't want to accept this love offer. So let's see mutual energies and final outcome between you and your person. Emperor. Wow. I think you both are very independent and very powerful people here, but you are focusing on your money. And they're wishing for this connection. They're finally going to make a move. But you're focusing on your money. You are creating more money here. And they're rushing to communicate with you. And they're ready to work on this relationship. They're wishing for this connection. And they're ready to work on this relationship. But I think decision is in your hands. What to do, what not to do. So let's see some messages from your person and through the channel, Cancer. Next is coming. Finances and career and toxic person. So let's see some messages from Moon Oracle deck for you. Cancer. You and your loved ones are safe, new moon in Cancer. Maybe lots of you are in long distance relationship. This is the message for you. You and your loved ones are safe. Maybe some of you are far away from your family. This is the message for you. A new start is coming, new moon. And under the deck, it's time to release negativity, full moon in Scorpio. Maybe some of you are dealing with Scorpio here. So for some, it is a time to release negativity. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching. थैंक यू।